Getting caught?
No.
Fine. Some honesty. Well, you better get going then, man. Claire here can fill me in on a few things.
Thanks.
Bunker access unknown. Okay. Man, what did I miss?
A band of misfits. Clara's on monitors, T-Bone's helping me breach Irak's fortress, and Geordi... Well, Geordi does what Geordi does. It's time to see what Irak's been protecting.
Okay.
Pawnee.
My condolences.
I'm going inside Rossi Fremont. I need your help.
You don't pay me enough. I'm not entering that death trap.
You don't have to. I need you behind the scope.
Again? It's more reasonable. Hey, you won't guess where I am.
You're absolutely right.
I'm watering your plant.
Maurice, put him on.
What? Who is this?
If you don't talk, you don't leave.
Oh, no. Come on, please. I got no name. You don't understand. I'm trapped. I can't stop. I can't stop seeing that little girl. She's just looking at me.
Shut up. I said shut up.
All right, Weepy. Back to your corner. Jesus. Pierce, what did you say to him?
You'll meet me there. Rossi Fremont.
Of course. I'll be in place.
Okay. Wait, can I just car on demand? Water cycle. Buy it.
Okay, it's ready for you. Hey, how's that for fast?
Yes.
Did you not?
Awesome. Don't need to do anything, man. I should have just like kept doing it all the vehicles. You know, every time if I need to do a new one.
Thank you.
yoinks. By any means necessary.
No bedbug this time. I'm going in alone. Seen the layout, I know the room. Rack's in there somewhere.
Huh?
It won't take him long to realize I'm coming. He knows what I'm after now. This time I leave with everything.
Oh, we're getting Iraq this time. And to Rossi. Oh.
I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just... trying to make some small talk.
Hello?
I got this guy.
I haven't lost a fight yet, buddy. You sent a copy.
Damn. Okay, I should have went a little bit faster, but that was really useful though. For the first half, okay. So I need to go in a little bit more quicker. Alright.
I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay, I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
Clara, can you get this door open?
We're working on it. T-Bone's got an idea.
Yeah. They're running my encryption on the security doors. It's kind of hard to finagle remotely, but your Wonder Girl here? She just had a damn good idea. If you can cut power to that door, it's going to default to the base code for about half a second.
And you know the base code?
Yep. I wrote the damn algorithm. Let's give it a whirl.
Just give it a whirl?
It's open.
We can prank us in person. Be safe,
okay,
Hayden.
There you go.
I think I didn't know you were coming.
Look at that. Ah!
Huh. You got skills?
Not hard. Yeah.
I think you know your way around the network. Well, so do I.
I do know way more than you, man. I've been in this game for a long time.
Problem with the world today, no manners, right?
I got my eyes on you, motherfucker! I'm gonna end you!
Oh!
this. You a rat? Hiding your little hole? No way. Oh! Oh, shit! He's running! Please!
Damn. All for my sister. All for my
sister.
All for my sister. No, not really. It's hella annoying. Okay. Now I'm taking
okay,
all
Clara,
that data.
You should start receiving everything now.
I see it. It's all coming in. T-Bone's going to start decrypting it as soon as we have it all. That's a pretty big download.
All of this is Irak's leverage, his blackmail. He's been collecting this for a long time.
There. That's everything. Hurry back, Aiden. T-Bone's decrypting it now.
I'm on my way.
Leave. That's another big challenge right there. Getting out.
Oh man, look at you. Crispin? No, wait. Pierce, right? This all you, Pierce? The auction?
Iraq.
You the shit raining down on me? Cause I got a lot of shit raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. You've been fucking me up. Snooping in my shit, right? Interfering with my plans.
Iraq, you're all dead!
It was you. You were the other hacker in the Merlot.
That there's my currency. My masterpiece. And you trying to take that from me?
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you. Motherfucker, I don't even know you.
Oh.
Oh, so you wanna fuck with my family, huh? Break into my house, trying to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am? Do you?
No, I don't.
I wanna be king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong.
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah, I see your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers! I tried to counter people off the battlefield! Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch! It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You gonna die alone, man. Kill that motherfucker.
That's what I was waiting for.
Damn.
I want more.
You think we're friends? What, having a check?
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
Merlot's a slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
Bet you ain't seen nothing like me!
Protecting a tinderbox of blackmail. But he was after something bigger. He wanted the video from the Merlot job. He never did find it. Well, the Viceroys are gonna regroup, and a new leader will step up. And Bedbug? He's got a chance to get out now. I hope he takes that chance.
Yeah, hopefully. His kid literally was about to die by his own cousin. Are you making any progress?
Progress?
I know what I'm doing. I don't need you on my shoulder.
But I think you do. We've always been stronger as a team. You know that. It's not weakness to admit it. Let's face it. Without me, you wouldn't have the data. And you have it, don't you?
Yeah, all of it. I want Nikki.
My God, I was right to bring you in. You see? We did it. Now bring it to me. Directly. No one else.
No one else. That's a whole bunch of bullshit right there. Got 8 missions for this one. Oh, okay, so we're getting really close to finishing. Damn, but 5. Someone's knocking. Wow. Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
Hey.
See this? Nice work.
There's so much, Aiden.
Yeah, we just gotta sift through this stuff and find a name.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Because this mess has a shitload of names. And every one of them tied to some crooked deal. Dirty cops, the club, greedy moguls, even your stand-up do-gooders.
Irak was planning to blackmail the whole city.
Mm-hmm. Hey, what's this? Is this off the server?
Oh, hell! Somebody's trying to hack in! We'll lose everything! Shut him out! Now!
What do we do?
Follow that signal back. If we can find the source, We should kill his access. Hurry!
Down.
Oh, come on, man. It's some malware strain.
Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on.
I don't know who he is. I had a guess. That looks like him. Yeah, he's a shady piece of shit hacker for honor. He's very good. He's disabling our protection program.
Oh my gosh, like the pressure is on, my man. Okay.
There. Who is he?
That's him. Default. Son of a bitch.
Oh, wait a minute. Isn't that from Watch Dogs 2?
Who is it, Clara? He seems to know you.
I don't know.
Play me.
I need to play.
It wasn't too difficult to find them. Two men. One's a hacker, the other a fixer, as far as I could tell. Never heard of them before.
I can't explain. I wanted to tell you.
Nice work. Names, please.
Are you planning to hurt them?
When has that ever bothered you? I trust the amount is satisfactory.
Damien Brinks and Aiden Pierce.
Aiden? Someone's knocking.
Clara.
Aiden, he's trying to delete our ship. We're gonna have to shut him out fast! Aiden! Come on!
Uh-oh.
Gird your loins! I'm killing the power!
Aiden.
Who was it? Who ordered it?
If I knew, I'd tell you. I swear I would. I'm so sorry.
Get away from me.
Damn. Damn, Claire, you fucked up big time.
Shit.
Can you trace it?
Yeah. I'm on it. Son of a bitch. Come on, man. Come on! Damn it!
Where are you going?
That smartass just hit us with one hell of a virus. He copied everything we had and wiped it from our systems. He knew exactly how to shut us down. I gotta go reboot the backup tower. Without it, no default. No default, no data.
I'll go.
No. I'll go. I don't mind getting my hands dirty, man. You know what, Aiden? You're gonna have to stall Damien just a little while longer.
I can handle Damien.
I'll call you when I'm done. Good luck, amigo. Rat boy just made it personal.
Yeah, rat boy.
Whatever game he's playing, this default, he's putting Nikki's life at risk. He picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now, I gotta stall Damien.
Uber Pond.
Where are you?
Courtesy of
One minute
default.
You call me with promises, then nothing? Not a peep?
This time, we're gonna meet. In person.
How old-fashioned. Do you have something for me?
We'll talk.
Oh, Aiden. In that case, I pick the place.
Okay.
ride's ready. Gassed up, wheels balanced, fluids checked, the works. You're welcome.
Thanks, Jordy. So wait, I'm so confused. Was this before or after they met? I wonder. Because if it was before, then yeah. But if it was after they met, then like, that's low-key really shitty. Like, I would hate to have it. Damn. Not the truck getting in my way.
Northbound train arriving shortly.
Crime detected. In plain sight.
I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
You didn't bring my data, I didn't bring your sister. We're so predictable.
You made a deal with Bloom. Where did you hear that? You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
He has nothing to live for.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Are you okay? Are you alright?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know. Please, don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
Damn, I guess I was being too cocky. That's what it gets me.
Shit, better not hang around.
That's the man on the news! The police are coming in! Fox has been spotted
in downtown Chicago. Police are asking people to remain calm. Do not approach the suspect. He is considered armed and dangerous. Many of you are contacting us.
These billboards from somewhere. There. WKZ van. Gotta shut it down.
Fugitive has been spotted. Avoid the area if at all possible.
You're making this too hard, Ape. Don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is when a deal with the devil gets me.
I need to get a better bike and then skedaddle.
Don't let them catch you, my boy. That won't be good for sitting down.
You were killed. Yeah, no shit, because the police was shitting at me. Okay. Let's ride our
shit.
Let's ride
our
guy.
Downtown Chicago. Police are asking people to remain calm. Do not approach the suspect. He is considered armed and dangerous. Many of you are contacting us.
Damn, attacking these billboards from somewhere.
A live feed to the scene.
There. WKZ van. Gotta shut it down.
Suspected fugitive has been spotted. Avoid the area, if at all possible.
Police believe Pierce has been at...
You're making this too hard, Aiden. Don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
The same
shit.
This is
what the deal with the devil gets me.
Oh my god.
Don't let them catch you, my boy. That would be good for
sit down.
Good clip.
Copy that. A patrol SUV is en route to the suspect.
Watch out.
There we go.
A patrol SUV's been dispatched after the suspect. Escape a 5 police level chase.
Get out of the way!
Hey, we're looking good here. I rebooted the backup.
I thought it was going to be Damien.
I just talked to Nikki.
Your sister? Is she doing okay? We're gonna get her back.
I think I know how to find her. I heard a PA sound in our call way in the background. The voice said something, a name or a place. You think you can clean the audio? Try to make out what he's saying?
Yeah, audio wizardry ain't my thing. Send me what you got. I'm sure I can do something.
Okay, I'm heading back to the bunker.
No. We got one more job. You won't believe what I found. Default's Love Shack. Let's take back what he stole from us.
Ooh. Okay, we're getting back on easy terms now. I see. The Rat's Lair.
We've got Default's location. Now, we'll take back what he stole. If he sells Irak's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I've nothing left to offer Damien.
Okay.
Oh man, we hit pay dirt.
Where are you?
I got a webcammy thing here. To funnel on in and see what I found.
Oh, wait. Inside the coffee store? No? Then what?
I can't believe it. The vigilante from the news is right there.
Came out of nowhere, some guy broke some shit.
Huh. There we go. Oh.
Oh man. This brother.
Oh my
Keep
God.
On, wrap it up.
Cover the exits. He's in here.
I'm cranky.
Forget the toys. We gotta get you out.
Damn it, man.
Where is he?
Kid's got fixers working for him. Whatever alarms we tripped, you sent these guys running. Fuckers came pretty fast.
Just stay low. I'll get you clear.
I found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit.
Where the hell did he find that? Man, if I just had 10 minutes
more. No.
Get out of here, quick.
I'll call you when I'm clear. Don't get yourself killed.
I won't. That's not my plan.
Oh, there's one more thing. When I was in that rat hole, I noticed that little shit's been fucking around inside CTOS. Yeah, he's got access. And my guess, your target numero uno.
Damn. I think I'll just escape. I'll just escape.
Ah, shit! Not now, come on, you stupid hunkin'! Call it off. He's gone.
There we go. it soon. She really talk to Claire, so whom, because she knows something about Rad Boy.
Pierce, you heard of a place called Dot Connection?
Everybody in Chicago's heard of it.
You will whoopty fucking do, man. Whatever it is, it seems to be default local haunt.
Is that all you got?
Oh, and I found a 6-gig USB stick full of lesbian porn. You want that too?
Keep it.
The default condition. Hopefully it's just a kid and not a person that we have to kill. Because he just made a lot of noise that Ada does not like.
Nikki and I used to catch a movie here. It's just some dance club. Default must know we tripped his alarm. Yeah, he's probably expecting me.
Spotted.
Okay, I guess I'm not supposed to go there.
Okay, let's think about this.
Five,
enter discreetly. You frightened the guest, yes, because I didn't mean to pull the gun. Okay, let's just.
Oh no.
Five, four.
Bro, how? Okay. Okay, none of that.
Five, four.
Him. Bro, I literally just found him.
Hey,
whole lot. Okay. I was about to say, dog, I am not doing anything wrong right now. At least I shouldn't. I don't want to
die. Nice. So very clever.
What does what connect to what? Like, I don't understand. Go straight. They all go straight. What's the difference? If I do that. Man, but does it really matter? Does anything matter with this? Okay. There we go. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Is it him? I literally just saw it.
Got him now. Just keep him in range and T-Bone will hack in.
sampler running. Don't be surprised if your shit stops working. Don't try to take him out. We can't risk losing the data.
I'm losing him.
Lure him out. I'll track his signal.
Don't wait. Grab whatever data you can when I get close enough.
There we go, yeah, I got it.
Alright, you stay close, just like that. I can worm into his files and he won't even know. It's coming in. Well, shit. You seen what's in this data?
I know some of it. What do you see?
It's everyone. City officials, union reps. I got phony contracts, payoffs. What in Christ? Sex logs. A lot of online blackmail. Wait a minute. We got CTOS here. This kid Iraq's been pretty busy. He's got some solid documents here. Looks like the CTOS execs use the network to rig their election. Get their boy Rushmore into office.
The corrupt Chicago mayor. That's a surprise.
I can't even tell how they rigged it. No voter fraud. They use some crazy code here. I don't know what I'm looking at.
Okay.
You're too far.
Yes, I know. That's why I'm switching to a bike. Much more faster and efficient. Come on. I'm gonna get that timer. I can get really close.
You need to get closer. Secrets here. Blackmail shit, it just keeps on coming. What exactly are we looking for here?
A video. It's a woman. She's dead now, but something about that video was dangerous enough to attack me and my family.
All right.
Tell
you're
me
gone.
You got it all.
As far as I can tell, at least whatever your nut job buddy might want.
And that smiling woman, any video footage that fits?
No, man. At least not that I can see. You sure it was on Iraq's server?
But he was trying to steal it from someone. So who?
Look out!
I don't know, man. Wait, what if it's the old guy? Yeah, that could be another possibility. It could be the old dude.
What's his problem? You lost?
I thought you want to know. I've never seen a contract with more zeros on it than yours. They want you bad, pal.
That's nothing new.
No, no. Trust me on this. This is something new. You've pissed in everybody's beer now. You need to leave Chicago while you can because the fixers will catch up to you. It's only a matter of time.
Thanks for the warning.
Yeah, yeah. You're gonna ignore it, but I thought I'd try.
So what's next?
Hey, buddy.
There's my
call.
I got
good news. I think I got a future as an audio wizard.
You cleaned up the audio I sent.
Have a listen.
Brent Alter, the voice of the office, Brent Alter.
Nikki's call came from the same place as that little public address.
Brent Alter. This is good. I'll run a search on his workplace. There. Nikki's there. I know it.
Go get her back, brother.
Then we don't need to do anything with Damien, then. I guess just fuck him. Or whatever. Ooh, that is a very, very long drive. But let's see. It's only been an hour, so. Don't mind playing some tunes while we. But I feel like it has to do with the old man. That girl in the video that's probably dead that has a little to do with Aiden's niece getting killed, whatever I would call it. It's probably from that old guy from earlier that was working with the IRA, but you know, we literally popped his ass, so. I don't know what we're gonna do with Damien once we rescue his sister. Probably kill him and just give him off the road. I don't want to find him with how the game ends, so you know, it's still gonna be confusing. Like, oh, this happened, so.
Police watch us roll up and try knocking us. One knee knocked up. Could it be my time is up? My love, I got up.
I found Nikki. Finally. And Damien doesn't know. Okay. Just move carefully. He'll have her guarded. I hope she's ready to move.
We're taking down the guards, right? Okay, that's a fine making.
Now watch yourself in there. Says here the joint's hired fixers for private security. They tend to shoot first and ask questions never.
Yeah, I'll hack in under the radar. They'll never know I was there. Nikki, it's me.
Aiden! Oh, where are you? There's men everywhere. The guard here, he just... I don't know what happened.
Listen, I know.
That was me.
I'm getting you out. I'm gonna stay on the phone. I'm gonna walk you out.
No! They'll find me.
Nikki, there's a gun there. I want you to pick it up. Just in case.
Oh, God. This is crazy. Aiden, I don't know guns.
seems like you do.
I shot him.
We gotta move. Listen to my voice.
I think I killed him.
Nikki, listen to me.
Nikki.
We're gonna move now. I'm gonna guide you every step.
He was still breathing. The guy I shot him. I think he was still breathing.
Go to the point. Why did that little shit get before?
Okay, move. Now, go.
I haven't shot a gun since that date with Dad. That was just stupid rabbits.
Where are you going?
Okay.
I got nothing. I'll check over there. Nothing here. Moving on.
Okay, now. Go.
What if I killed him? I think I killed that guy. I didn't mean to. I just... Okay. It just went off.
Go, go. Stay low.
Fuck. Okay. Yikes. That was a little bit passive aggressive there.
Go!
He was still breathing. That guy I shot, I think he was still breathing. Should we maybe call 911?
Disarm sequence. Think, damn.
Ooh.
Where did that come from?
I don't understand how you can do this. This isn't a way to live. Is this what you do? You kill people? Aiden, that's not you. Is it?
No.
Move it.
I go.
What? Are you fucking
Jack,
kidding me?
I'm gonna check somewhere else.
I got over there.
We find here.
Okay.
Make a run for that car. Get in and drive. Don't look back.
Okay, cool. Cool.
All right. You're in the clear. But we need to get you and Jax out of town.
Jackson's okay? Oh, God, he said you were dead. He said he'd kill me. Where's Jax? I need to see him now.
He's safe. With Yolanda. Going there now. I'll meet you. Get Jack.
You think Nikki's safe? You think this is over?
It's over for Nikki, but not for you.
Not to spoil the plans, but company's on the way. Chicago police just got a big tip on the vigilante.
This all a game to you, Damien?
Oh, sure. It's just a game. I'm in it for the yucks. You've disappointed me, Aiden. We were partners. You blame me for what? Ambition?
I blame you for your greed.
I need to go. Your hypocrisy is stifling. Drive safe, partner. The cops are hungry to catch you.
Not surprised. Alright, T-Bone, got me anything? Back at the bunker? No.
I'm coming to pick you guys up. Get your stuff together. I'm trying to pack light. Only bring what you need.
Okay. We'll be ready when you get there.
Boom!
Yo, the road's that way.
We'll be right back. I'm not gonna be surprised if there's gonna be any pistols or food sets going to be chasing after us when I take them to wherever I'm safe from. Ghosts of the past. Oh no, I don't like the sound of that. I don't like the sound of that.
Literally that driving so my nephew back. Oh boy. Now,
she's killed someone. Oh damn, city's collapsing around us. I need to get her away, safe, before it's too late.
Yeah, come on, guys. Let's get out of here.
Come on.
Yolanda said she's gonna call the police on you.
Get in the car. Let's go.
Tell me you were set up. Tell me!
I found him. The man who hurt her. I know who it is.
What?
Nick, we're out of time. We need to go. Now! Come on!
In New York, I merely walk, throwing garbage out. Yeah. Okay. She's calling the popo on me. She's calling the popo for show. Show.
We've got a high-powered patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
God damn it. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I know, right? I know, right? Okay. Oh, man. What are the chances if I didn't hit the police, would they still detect me? Or that dumb bullshit? Okay, so we're gonna look around.
Jax, keep your head down. Watch out!
You're making it hard for me, sis.
Aiden!
It's fine.
Those are the police.
Copy that.
I know.
A high-powered patrol unit is in route to the police.
They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about...
Well, I've got him. Back in the room.
Oh, Okay.
Pursuit.
Police are in pursuit. I don't care right now. I'm taking my hair
Jax,
off.
Jax, keep your head down.
Just getting on to her. Oh yeah, trust the police. No. Fuck the police.
Eyes on patrol units, been dispatched after the suspect.
Okay.
Squad to all units, air support is now inbound.
Okay.
Jax, keep your head down. Aiden, those are the police.
I know.
Why are we running from the police? They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we? It's you, isn't it? You're the vigilante.
Ding,
it's
ding.
Complicated.
So, everything I saw on the news, the murders, May Stadium, that was you? Oh, God.
All of it? No. Most of
and
it,
since
yes.
I've been gone, what did you do to get me out?
I did what I had to.
Be advised, a high-powered patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Nice.
There used to be an ice cream shop near here. 101 flavors. Everything I know is in Chicago. It's my home. And now we just start again? I thought
maybe
things would be different. I hoped.
Things will be different. I promise you.
No more promises, Aiden. Where are we going?
I'm getting you and Jax away from here.
And then what? We can move out of state and stay with...
No, don't tell me. Don't tell anyone.
It's over. For you guys.
But not for you. Didn't have to be this way, but what other options do we have?
Are we okay?
No.
Remember when we were kids? And I would follow you, and you'd try and get away from me, and stupid me, I kept trying. I didn't like your cars or hockey. Your friends were gross.
Yeah.
I followed you because I idolized you.
Idolized you?
Jax.
Damn.
Was.
Oh,
and
that's
I kept
bad.
Hoping that you want me around, but
Eventually, I just hope that you would look back.
All I can say is I'm sorry.
I'm not following you anymore.
I know.
All right, sweetie. We're leaving now. Say goodbye to your Uncle Aiden.
Bye.
Are you coming with us?
No. Your uncle's staying here.
Because reasons we can't say, kiddo. Okay, where are we at? 6 points.
Oh, I found some metal shed line. Who you looking for? Are you ready for this?
Probably not. Play it anyway.
I want you to run an errand for me, Mr. Iraq. Right. Get a name and address for this errand, Mr. Quinn. Brinks and Pierce. Make it a strong warning. Get the family if you have to. Sir, yes, sir. What they do? Not you,
I
sir,
know.
Mr. Rack.
I had a feeling it was the old dude.
I'll let you be in charge of the auction next year.
He's one cold son of a bitch.
Fucking Quinn. It was just supposed to be a fast job, a big payoff, no problem. Fucking mob boss.
It ain't my place to tell you what to do, but in case you're wondering, Quinn's got some charity thing going on. At his hotel, the Merlot.
Nikki will never come back. I've driven her from her home, from me. I know she's safe. You're both safe. Now Quinn. Lucky Quinn. He's brought all of this on us. He's the ghost. Ghost I've been chasing. Now he'll answer to me.
Alright guys, I'm pretty sure the next stream is probably going to be the last stream of this game. But I don't think there's much more to do. But anyways, thank you guys for attending and everything. /video, I'll see you guys in the next one.